In this video, I'll talk about the top three nutritional deficiencies of kibble, the symptoms you'll notice, and how this affects your dog, and what you can add to remedy the situation. Hi, I'm Dan Scott, canine nutrition and home remedy specialist. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button below to stay in touch with all the latest videos that I do. And feel free to comment or ask questions below. Let me ask you a simple question. Do you believe your dog is completely healthy from eating a kibble-only diet? If you said yes, you'll probably want to click away. If you said no, I've got some information you'll want to hear because it'll make a lasting and positive impact on your dog's health. Puppies start out life full of joy and vigour. However, as adults and several years into consuming a kibble diet, their immune system becomes frazzled as allergies, skin and coat problems, digestive complaint, hot spots, diarrhea issues, and yeast infections such as ear infection begin to spoil life. You may find your dog simply doesn't have the vitality they once exuded. And while 96% of pet parents in the US feed a kibble diet, diet is responsible for 9 out of 10 health issues in dogs today. The simple fact is that to actually make a kibble, pet food manufacturers have to leave out certain healthy ingredients and add some unhealthy ones, or it couldn't be made. And the problem with this is that your dog misses out on some of the crucial nutrients in their kibble diet, and while taking on some, they shouldn't. Which means that within just a few years, your now grown pup is suffering one of the health problems I mentioned. And before I get to how you can remedy this situation without changing your dog's kibble diet, let's look at what's missing from kibble. Number one is live enzymes, and kibble has none. Enzymes are biological molecules used in thousands of chemical applications throughout the natural world, sustaining and supporting all forms of life. Enzymes are employed in thousands of metabolic processes throughout the body to keep the body balanced. Without enzymes, health problems and disease are the result. Your dog was born with their own unique supply of enzymes, which normally share duties with incoming enzymes from food. However, kibble has none, so your dog's hampered with producing every enzyme needed at every meal, which means stress and vulnerability to breakdown and disease. Your dog was born with a fixed amount of digestive enzymes, and when they run out, that's it, they're gone. And the older your dog gets, the greater the stress to their organs, glands, and immune system becomes. So with this in mind, I'll leave a link to my favourite and very effective live enzyme option in the description below of this video and at the link above. Number two is vitamins and minerals. The issue here is that kibble contains only synthetic vitamins and minerals, and these are essentially fake, isolated, laboratory-created imitations. And these fake vitamins and minerals added to pet food allow pet food manufacturers to call their food complete and balanced. Well, that may be true on paper, but not in the real world. Synthetic vitamins are not well recognized by your dog's body, often seeing them as toxins and expelling them from the body as expensive urine. Naturally sourced vitamins have a unique profile inside the food that's consumed, while the enzymes and minerals that go with them in the food help your dog's body to absorb the vitamins. So vitamins are not used or recognized by your dog's body properly without enzymes, and feeding kibble without enzymes or any whole food-based supplements added and with only synthetic vitamins and minerals means your dog is suffering nutritional inadequacy that leads to the problems previously discussed. The absolute best option here in terms of an added supplement is Green Vibrance, a freeze-dried green powder with 72 ingredients, including excellent probiotics. It literally has everything in it your dog needs. It's also organic, and I've been using it for 20 years. Just add with the provider's scoop the amount you'll need going by your dog's weight. So for a small dog, add a quarter scoop, a medium dog, a third of a scoop, and a large dog, a half scoop. Number three, is your dog thirsty? Kibble-fed dogs are chronically dehydrated, as they simply don't take on enough water to compensate the drying effects of kibble. Kibble contains around 12% moisture, while most fresh foods contain around 70% moisture, and dogs simply don't take on enough water to compensate the amount of kibble they eat. Constant systemic dehydration causes distressing health problems for dogs, as well as metabolic kidney and liver sickness. And after eating kibble, your dog quickly gets dehydrated and thirsty. Replenishing fluid in their body's cells takes time and energy to rebalance, putting great strain on the body. Remember, water is the most important nutrient your dog needs. So what can you do to bring some balance to your dog's kibble diet without changing diets? I know many dog owners don't want to change their dog's existing kibble diet, and so I created the Healthier Kibble Diet as part of my ebook, Feed Your Dog Better, to help kibble feeding dog owners reclaim their dog's health from health issues that show up from the long-term feeding of kibble. For much improved all-round health, supplying your dog's body with a boosted, healthier kibble diet to ensure your dog is getting the three vital nutrients missing from a regular kibble diet means you'll clean up basic chronic health problems. And you'll see a link to a video in the description below explaining more about the Healthier Kibble Diet, or at the link above. As many pet parents who come to me for help have found, kibble sustains their dog's life, but it doesn't provide enough protection from many day-to-day health problems caused by a diet missing enzymes, vitamin and mineral deficiency, and chronic dehydration. For an across-the-board, whole-body health boost, the Healthier Kibble Diet ensures your dog is getting more of the vital nutrients missing from a regular kibble diet and provides a timely opportunity to clean up some basic chronic health problems while adding several quality years to your dog's life. And if you found this video useful, please remember to subscribe so you'll always be up to date on all the latest videos that I do. And until next time, I'll see you then. Bye for now.